Hello. Hello, hello. Yes? What? No, thanks very much. It's awfully good of you, but I'm much too busy today. Yes, yes, very, very busy. Yes, thank you. Hello, hello. Yes. No, no, that's awfully kind, yes, but another day I'm frightfully busy, yes. Thank
Mr.
you very
Buchanan,
much.
Mr. Buchanan.
What
I
is it?
I want you to listen to this song of mine.
A song?
Yes, a song.
Must you?
I really must.
Must you? Get it out of your system,
yes,
I suppose.
I'll play it for you.
Yes, thanks awfully, yes. Yes. Oh, dear, dear. Sounds like the one I heard yesterday.
It couldn't have been.
No?
No.
I think it's awfully good.
Mr. Buchanan.
Yes, what is it?
May I have your autograph?
Autograph? I can't write, I'm sorry.
I've got a new book paper.
Yeah, but I'm very busy.
I've come a long way, you know.
Yes. Equally long way to go back, too, isn't it? Yes. Goodbye. Hello. Hello. Oh, no, I'm sorry. No.
Your tea, Mr. Buchanan.
Tea? Ah, that's different. Bless your heart. Every nation in creation has its favorite drink. France is famous for its wine, its beer in Germany. Turkey has its coffee, and they serve it blacker than ink. Russians go for vodka, and England loves its tea. Oh, the factories may be roaring with the boom-a-lacka, zoom-a-lacka wee, but there isn't any roar when the clock strikes four. Everything stops for tea. Oh, a lawyer in a courtroom in the middle of an alimony plea has to stop and help him pour when the clock strikes four. Everything stops for tea. It's a very good English custom, though the weather be cold or hot. When you need a little pickup, you'll find a little teacup will always hit the spot. You remember Cleopatra had a date to meet Mark Antony at 3. When it came an hour late, she said, you'll have to wait, for everything's up for tea. Oh, they may be playing football, and the crowd is yelling, kill the referee. But no matter what the score, when the clock strikes four, everything stops for tea. Oh, the golfer may be golfing, and is just about to make a hole in three. But it always gets them sore when the clock yells four, everything stops for tea. It's a very good English custom, and a stimulant for the brain. When you feel a little weary, a cup will make you cheery, and it's cheaper than champagne. Now I know just why Franz Schubert didn't finish his unfinished symphony. He might have written more, but the clock struck four, and everything stopped for tea.